What's going on, guys? It's me, Games for God, back on CubeCraft. So we were going to be making the video on Treasure Wars, but there's a bunch of sweaty tryhards who eliminated us in the span of 5 minutes. Don't do that. Just please don't do that, unless you're speedrunning. But just stop. It's not very fun. I'm trying to make a video, and then everyone's being annoying. Oh, well, I guess it is the point of the game, but yeah, whatever. Also, there's a block height, so we couldn't build a SKYBASE because it wasn't high enough. So we're trying it in EGGWARS because I'm pretty sure we can actually build a SKYBASE there. So let's do it. Kit selection. So I'm gonna probably be builder. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna be builder too, because it gives you protection. Ooh.
Yes, overpowered items. Let's go. OP. Let's go.
Let me out of this cage.
Okay, so we're building a SKYBASE. Okay?
Okay.
So once you get 10 gold... Oh, wait, nah. Never mind. I was going to say you could upgrade that. We need some building blocks. Stink clay. Okay, I'm going to protect this egg of ours. The gentleman egg. I didn't mean to do that. So I'm just gonna build this up. Yeah.
I'm gonna get tons of gold for us, so we can, I can get obsidian.
Yeah, also someone's eggs already been killed. Or poached.
Our eggs not gonna be made into an omelet tonight.
Nope. Okay, so for this. Oh yeah.
Did they like upgrade the upgrade animation?
What? I don't know. How should I know? How should you know?
I don't know. It looked different.
What is the deal with gold ore, honestly? I just don't understand it. Okay. Well, in the SKYBASE, got a ton of stuff. Let's see how big we can make this awesome SKYBASE. Uh-huh. Wait, you're going to need to buy us some
obsidian, yes.
Ladders.
Oh, ladders. That's easy.
I'm going to see how high I can build up. I think it's really, really high.
Yeah, that's pretty high.
This is pretty high. I mean, it's high enough to build SKYBASE. Okay, so we're gonna need a lot of stuff. That's a lot of stuff. Gonna need that, I think. Building a SKYBASE. Oh yeah, we're also gonna need a bow, okay? Bye, Tanya, so...
Sure.
Wait, so, building blocks, you're in the way, I can't see anything.
Sorry. I just got us a 5 obsidian to cover our egg.
Miscellaneous? Where's... Oh, ladders. There we go. Actually, I don't think I need that much, but...
Seriously, pickaxes are so cheap.
Pickaxes, yeah.
Pig axes. You know, pigs with axes.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna... Please move. Okay, weapons. 10... Oh, I need to save up 6 more. Can you get me 6 gold, please? I can get an iron sword.
First, I'm gonna surround our egg with obsidian.
Oh, yeah, sure. How much is obsidian? Oh, it costs 3 gold.
Costs 3 gold.
Oh, I need a pickaxe. This game is a lot more fun when you're trying to like build something like this, because it's actually not many tryhards playing this game. Cough, cough. And it's easier to get stuff.
Yeah. I really like overpowered items, to be
yes.
honest.
Oh, I could have gotten a sword. Oh, whatever. I have a diamond pickaxe now. Yeah, you better cover that egg. Cover it real nice and good. I'm just going to build up this whole thing. So that's gonna be where the roof is.
I need more obsidian, but okay.
So I'm probably gonna want... What?
First I thought a person was hacking. Oh, raiding people.
So this is how far out we can make this.
Dude.
What?
Red's raiding everyone.
Okay. Don't let them kill you. Get me... Do you have me that gold that I asked for?
6 gold?
Yeah. Oh, man. I need to eat some food.
It's right there.
Where? Oh. Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Welcome.
Weapons. Sharpness sword. I need some food.
I need 4 more. So I need 12?
I need to put all this stuff back in my inventory.
Yeah, I need 12 gold to surround our egg completely with obsidian. But then I'll be just so overpowered, though.
Whatever. Okay, do it. I mean, they're gonna have, like, diamond pickaxes. If anything, we should be making our sky base out of obsidian. That'd be expensive, but really
cool. Oh, because the people can shoot blast balls.
Oh, yeah.
Which are super annoying.
Yeah, well, they probably don't have many emeralds, because those are a pain in the neck to get.
Yeah.
Just gotta sit somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna build a sky base.
Okay.
There are going to be a couple of murder holes. In other words, there's going to be holes that we can spit them out of. If they're too powerful. Yep. Actually, you know what? Nah. Just don't let them onto the base in the first place.
Okay.
There's only one entrance, so. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. This is looking really good. So I'm going to build that up. Bop, 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 bop. Building a sky base. My throat has been healing, but it's still a bit stuffy. Oh, that's right. We had to build a wall over here.
Your throat has been a bad.
Oh, my. I just died. Oh, all my stuff. They have, like, diamond swords and chainmail over at Team Red. That's
boom. Annoying. Our egg completely covered in obsidian.
We need to get up with all this
stuff.
That's, like, happening, because, like, they have, like, all this stuff. Yeah.
Stuff is a perfect word for everything.
They have a bunch of stuff from the middle, so like probably diamonds.
Ugh, and also emeralds. A lot of emeralds. I'm gonna get up to the block.
No. Yo, team! Team Red's raiding us!
No, he's not.
Yes, he killed me.
Well, he just said, I wanna steal everything because I'm a greedy pig.
That's he didn't say that. I'm taking all this stuff, okay? You go back to our base.
Actually, they're gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the base.
Where's your pickaxe?
I already have one.
Sure. Then mine it.
The bridge?
Yes.
Sure.
I upgraded this, but then I wasted all my stuff.
That's okay.
I need some armor. I don't even have any armor. I don't actually have any armor at all. Got some leather stuff.
The red team... is wait pink and yellow.
What?
Maybe it's because we're being raided.
Well, then you should tell me right away. Then hurry up to the sky base.
He's coming up to our egg. Behind,
up to the sky base. You didn't tell me he was actually raiding us. Help, help, help.
I am.
Where's your armor?
I don't have any armor.
Up to the sky base, hurry.
I am coming. He hasn't eaten our egg yet.
I started good, and then my voice just cut out. Good. Oh, my goodness. Are you in the sky base right now? He's here. He's trading. Oh, boy. His buddy's coming. Are you here? How do people even do that?
I just died.
Oh, great.
I think we're gonna die.
We'll see. Oh my. No, they got into the sky base! Escape hatch. I died.
Ugh!
No, our sky base. Are you still alive?
Yes, well, spectate to me.
I am. Where are you?
I'm hiding.
In the sky base?
No, down.
No, get in the sky base. I can't see you. Where are you?
Okay, so you know next to the villager? Oh, yeah. You passed right by it. That place with the Ansonite.
Yeah. Ansonite? It's called Andesite. Where? Oh. Here and there. They have a player compass. Ah! They found you!
Ah, no!
Sweaty boys! Ah! Everyone's an annoying sweaty boy.
Yeah.
Stop.
Well, I had fun, though. I'm just gonna...
Yeah, but we got raided, so yeah. It was kind of a bittersweet ending. Anyway, this was great. See you guys next time. Goodbye.